This is actually a song I wrote about my mom at home. Really remind me of my mother.